Assalamu alaikum. We are studying Unit 1, Clean and Green Pakistan. We have already done reading of the dialogue and you might have done practice of speaking also by this activity. Now we come to page number 11, Understanding and Comprehension. Answer the following questions. A question is, what in your opinion is the beauty of nature? When we see around ourselves, we can observe beauty of nature, colorful flowers, beautiful plants, trees, chirping birds, mountains, waterfalls, rivers, ocean. All these beautiful things are created by Allah. The world is worth living due to the beauty of nature. This was question number one. Now we come to question number two, that is B. Write a message to promote the clean and green campaign in your school. You can write any message. For example, do not litter, put waste papers in the basket, do not throw wrappers here and there. It's on your choice. You can write any message. Then we come to the C. Question number C is, the required mindset comes with forming habits. List at least two habits which will help in keeping you and your surroundings clean. Now girls, there are two important things. Number one, you, and number two, your surrounding. You and your surrounding, and to keep them clean and to make the habits. It is very important to acquire good habits in childhood. We should always try to promote good habits. For example, to keep our surrounding clean, we should promote the habit that we should avoid littering here and there, throwing wrappers here and there. We should always throw wrappers in the dustbin, not only at home but also in school. It is the responsibility of every member of the family to keep the home clean. And to keep yourself healthy, we should try to take bath daily and be careful about the cleanliness of our dress, hair, nail, feet, etc. Then we come to the next question, that is D question. How can we make cleanliness campaign effective? How can you make cleanliness campaign effective in your school, home and street? We can make cleanliness campaign effective in school by creating awareness among the students about the importance of cleanliness. Similarly, at home also, not only that we should also take care of cleanliness, but we should also guide other people like our younger brothers and sisters how to keep the home clean. Similarly, we should not throw garbage in the streets, but it should be thrown only on the places which are fixed for these things. So in this way, we can make the campaign effective. The most important thing is that we have to make people aware about the importance of cleanliness, not only in homes but in our surrounding also. Then we come to the next question. Question E. Imagine how your country will look if this campaign is successful. Write a paragraph about it. You have to do the paragraph by yourself, but we can note the following points. Number one, that if the campaigns that become successful, then the environment of our country will become very healthy and refreshing for the mind also. And the people, they will like to visit our country, or in the other word, tourism will increase if we keep our country clean and green. We can also overcome the problem of pollution by planting trees, by making our country green. As trees are called as the lungs of nature, so we can control pollution also by the help of trees. We can also increase the earning of the people by trees, as trees are also the source of income for many people. So in this way we can eliminate poverty also. So there are so many benefits of this campaign, and we can, if we become successful, we can gain a lot of help in elimination of poverty as well as pollution from our country. Working with words, vocabulary, diction and pronunciation. Now, what is the meaning of diction? Vocabulary, you all know the words. Diction, the choice of words. Diction means the choice of words. Work in pairs and help each other in making sentences of the words given in the table. For phonetic transcription, follow the chart given under the table. Phonetic transcription, that is already given in the book. And I have also shared with you the chart and the video in which you know about the phonetic script. Phonetic means how to pronounce the words. In simple language, we can say phonetic transcription means how to pronounce the word. And in the book, it is already written. The words campaign, it is a noun, and the meaning is a series of planned activities that are intended to achieve a particular social, commercial or political aim. It is also the definition of campaign actually. When I say how can you define a campaign, then your answer should be a series of planned activities that are intended to achieve a particular social, commercial or political aim. Right? Then we come to the next word, that is maintain. Maintain, phonetic script transcription, that is also given how to pronounce the word. It is a verb and the meanings are to make something continue at the same level and standard. Next word is administrative. This is an adjective. And the pronunciation is also given. It means connected with organizing the work of a business or an institution. Next word is academic. Adjective, connected with education, especially studying in schools and universities. Next word is global, and it is also an adjective, covering or affecting the whole world. Next word is challenge. This is a noun, a new or difficult task that tests somebody's ability and skill. Next word is safeguard. It is a verb, to protect something, somebody from loss, harm or damage, to keep something safe. Hygiene. Next word is hygiene, keeping yourself and your living and working areas clean in order to prevent illness and disease. Now we come to the sentences of these words. As it is an online class, that is why I am just giving you one sentence. You can make your own sentence. I am just giving you an example so that you can make your own sentence. The first word is campaign. You can make the sentence like that. We should start a campaign to eradicate corruption from our society. We should start a campaign to eradicate corruption from our society. Then the next word, that is maintain. Healthy diet is necessary to maintain good health. Administrative. Pakistan is divided into 6 administrative units. Academic. Healthy academic activities promote good learning. Next word is global. You all know about global warming, the same thing. Global warming is a serious issue, is a serious problem. Challenge. It is a great challenge to make Pakistan a welfare state. It is a great challenge to make Pakistan a welfare state. Next word is safeguard, means to protect. It is important to safeguard the interest of common man in society. Next word is hygiene. Everybody must know the basic principles of health and hygiene. So these are just the examples how you can make the sentences. You can make your own sentences. Or rather, I should say that you must make your own sentences so that you may know how to use these words properly. I think it's enough for today. Thanks.